Cookie! Mom, 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 mom. Cookie! Oh, me love poetry.
That's right. All you have to do is open the book before you read the words. A lot easier. Bye-bye. Hello, reading hotline.
Hello. What's all this rhyming got to do with reading?
What a good question, sir. Would you hold on a minute? Maria! Maria!
Hi, Big Bird.
Oh, hi, Maria.
Hello.
Say, what does rhyming have to do with reading?
Oh, well, words that sound alike very often look alike.
Uh-huh.
See, cat, sat, mat. All end with the at sound.
Oh, yeah.
Hello, is anyone still there?
Yeah, and the at looks the same in all three words. See it there?
Yes.
Hello, I'm waiting on the line here.
So, if you can read one of those words, you can probably learn to read the others very easily.
Uh-huh, so cat, sat, and mat all end with the same sounds, and they pretty well look alike.
Yeah.
Okay, I hope I got that straight. Hello, sir. Hello? Hello? Oh. He must have gotten tired of waiting.
Fat.
Cat.
Sat. Hat.
Fat.
Fat. Fat.
Cat.
Cat. Cat.
Sat.
Sat. Sat.
Hat.
Hat. Hat.
The fat cat sat on a hat, saw a rat on the mat, got a bat, had a chat with a gnat that he'd pat in a vat that was flat. Oh, yeah!
Oh, yeah. Sorry about that.
Small.
Ball.
Tall.
Wall. Small.
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 Ball.
Ball. Ball.
Tall.
Tall. Tall.
Wall.
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 See the small ball on a tall wall. See it fall in a hall. See it crawl, give its all and call. Hi, y'all. See it's tall, wear a shawl. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Red.
Head.
Bed.
Bread. Red.
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 Head.
Head. Head.
Fed.
Fed. Fed. Bread.
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 See the redhead being fed bread on his sled, made of lead as he sped to be wet, but he fled instead out ahead up to Ted in his bed, and he said, red head fed bread, small ball, tall wall, fat cat sat hat, and that's that.
Scat!
That's right. Just put your lips together and make a hummy sound. Mmm. Oh, you got it. That's the sound of the letter M. Thanks for calling. Let's see, where was I? Oh, I was talking to you, Pammy. When I first started reading, I'd take a little piece of a word like this, op, and then I'd put another letter in front of it, like this P, maybe. There, now. See if you can read that, okay?
Up.